Of local students skipped the bus and the car ride this morning, choosing to walk to school instead. Today is International Walk to School Day. More than 300 local students participated. These students are walking to Crestview Elementary School in Kansas City. School leaders say it's all about fitness and family.
This gives them an opportunity to not only participate in PE recess, but also come together with their parents to do something as a family.
The event promotes living a healthy lifestyle and a cleaner environment.